Rolando Espinosa is on his first term as mayor of Albuera, Leyte. It is also his first time to join politics. During his May 2016 campaign, he vowed to launch a crusade against illegal drugs. Even before he joined politics, Espinosa already owns three big houses in his compound in Albuera. One house has a swimming pool, another house has a mini gym, billiard tables, and two jet skis. He also has several pet snakes. At the back of the compound is a wide area for fighting cocks. Espinosa also owns a hotel in Albuera. But the PNP says his son, Kerwin, is the biggest drug lord in Eastern Visayas. Last week, two of Mayor Espinosa's bodyguards were arrested in a buy-bust operation. Seized from them were 237 grams of suspected shabu worth 1.9 million pesos. Before President Duterte released a shoot-on-site order against Mayor Espinosa and his son, the PNP already talked with the mayor.
Lahat ng mga ari-arian nyo, i-donate natin yun sa cancer patient.
Albuera Police Chief Inspector Jovi Espinido says he asked the mayor to donate all their properties to cancer patients and surrender all their firearms and shabu. He even asked the mayor to resign. Espinido also dared the mayor to surrender his son.
Kerwin, hinintay kita. Si Mayor Onik naman, kung totoo ka na elected, dapat sana yung sabi mo sa akin na dalhin mo si Kerwin to clear out your name. Totohanin mo, Mayor.